Hi everyone, good morning to one and all. This is Vaishali ma'am. So students, today we are going to learn one poem. Before we start, I will ask you some questions. What are things you see in our surrounding? You can see buildings, you can see trees, birds, you can see plants, you can see many things. You see some pictures I saw. In this picture, you can see bridge, you can see clouds, you can see sea, river, forest, sky. All these things you see in your surrounding. Now here I am with a beautiful poem for you from your English textbook. The title of the poem is Bridge. The Bridge is beautiful poem written by Christina Rossetti. The poem is on nature, and through this poem the poetess is asking us to love the nature and to preserve it. The nature is important in our life. In this hectic schedule, a man hardly takes time to observe the nature, but I am sure, after you have learned this poem, you will surely fall in love with the nature. So here we go. First, listen the poem carefully. Boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas, but clouds that sail across the sea are prettier than these. There are bridges on the rivers as pretty as you please, but the boat that bridges heaven and overtops the trees and builds a road from earth to sky is prettier far than these. Is prettier far than these. Now see the first stanza. Boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas, but clouds that sail across the sky are prettier than these. So in these four stanzas, in these four lines, the poetess has mentioned a few things: boat, ship, clouds, seas, sky. She says, no doubt it is a beautiful sight. The boats are very beautiful to see on the rivers, and the ships equally beautiful to see on the seas that sail or travel on the rivers or in the sea. But the poetess says the clouds is more prettier sight than smoothing for eyes. It is comparing the beautiness of the boats sail on the rivers and ships sail in the seas, that the clouds float across the sky. I hope you understood these four lines. Now see the further lines. The poetess says, there are bridges on the rivers as pretty as you please, but the boat that bridges heaven and overtops the trees and builds a road from earth to sky is prettier far than these. There are bridges on the rivers looking so much pretty. Pretty means atishay sundar. But the bow means dhanusha, dhanushacha akarache, manjes rainbow, that bridges heaven. Heaven means swarga. That means the rainbow looks the bridges like heaven, and it overtops the tree. The poetess says that it builds a road from earth to the sky, and it is very prettier than the boat sail on the river and ship sail on the seas. So students, you learn that there is a bridge which is built a road from earth to sky. You did tell me which is that bridge? Yes. It's a colorful bridge. That is rainbow. And this is very prettier than boats sail on the rivers and ships sail on the seas. Other clouds sail across the sky. This is much prettier than these. So I hope you understood this. Now, today's classwork, first write down this poem and then after write down the things that have following colors. These are rainbow color. Rainbow has 7 colors. Red, orange, yellow, green, blue, indigo and violet. Write down these all words at least 5 times. Learn these spellings and then complete your homework. Thank you.